Assalamu alaikum everyone. I'm going to highlight to you the topic of community language learning. I have three types: definition, concept, and example. Okay, we'll start from definition. What is the definition of community language learning? Community language learning is a method of teaching language in which students work together to learn the language they wish to learn. Okay, the concept is the teacher acts as counselor and translates things the language learning while the student is the client and collaborator in the learning process. Students sit in circle while the teacher sit outside the circle. Teacher will translate student conversation to English with student will imitate teacher pronunciation and sentence structure. Student discuss about a particular topic or the experience. Teacher listen to their conversation with student immediate during discussion, then let repeat in front of all class. The last one is the example. I'll give two examples. Sentence making game. Teacher shoot a word and make a sentence. Then one student will make a sentence using the last word of the sentence made by the teacher. This format will be repeated by the whole class and all sentences made will be written down by the teacher. Okay, mistake will be correct in the sentence production, which will be repeat in the correct form and writing down on the board by the teacher. Then the student will repeat the sentence with the correct pronunciation and sentence structure. Okay, I'll give another. I have three types also. Another example, like work together and analyzing and free communication. Work together, learning many engage in various group tasks, such as small group discussion of a topic, preparing a conversation, preparing a summary of a topic for presentation to another group, preparing story that will be presented to the teacher and the rest of them. Second one is analyzing. Students should analyze and study transcription of target language sentence in order to focus on particularly lexical use or on the application of particular grammar rule. Finally, free conversation. Students engage in free conversation with the teacher or with other learners. This might include discussion of what they learn, as well as feeling they had about how they learn. Thank you.